had a Skeletrix set when I was, I don't know, maybe 7 or 8 years of age, and there were a set of cars within my set that had lights on them, and I remember asking my dad, why do these two have lights and no other of the cars have lights? And he said, well, it's for the Le Mans 24-hour race, that's why they race through the night. And at that age, I remember thinking, wow, that sounds crazy, racing for 24 hours non-stop, that must be tough. Never thought I'd get the chance to do it myself. And it was really when I retired from cycling, I did a documentary about Colin McRae, who was a hero of mine, and it was in that filming that I had the chance meeting with Roger Green from Radical. And he said, we've got this novice race series starting next year if you want to get on board. Didn't need asking twice. And it all stemmed from there. And really, it was Nissan's involvement in 2014 that really ramped it up. And then this goal, this aim, this dream of coming to Le Mans really started to sort of grow wings. Last year, with Charlie Robertson, we won the European Le Mans Series, which was a great, amazing year, really, better than we could have hoped for. And it's just about stepping up to that higher category, the car with a bit more power, a bit more downforce. To be honest with you, the car has been a dream to drive, you know, really intuitive, really easy to make that transition and get used to it. It's just about stringing together consistency now, and you know, you need a bit of luck on your side. You can't really plan too far ahead on a 24-hour race. You're just thinking about just one lap at a time. I mean, when I was racing on the bike, there were some events which could be quite chaotic, things happening around you, and you have to focus on what you have control over. That's the biggest transition, or the biggest thing that I've taken from a cycling across to the driving, is not worrying about the things that are out with your control. Focus on what you have direct influence on, and the rest will take care of itself. In cycling, I think I had more control of what was happening, whereas the driving, you're part of a bigger team, if you like. So you do the best you can for your role, and you hope it's going to contribute to the team's success. At the moment, I'm looking forward to getting in the car for the first stint during the race, and if that goes well and we can just keep the car on track and keep going, it's the thought of finishing, completing the Le Mans 24-hour race.